under my financial situation, devastated. I'll never get my money back.
A Fort Myers man is robbed at gunpoint in his own home of all the money he had. NBC2's Alex Howard explains why this crime is especially heartless.
Everybody's been working hard to try to clean up the condition of the house.
Daniel Landino lives here in Fort Myers with his two live-in caretakers.
Two simple things like brush my teeth are difficult for me.
He's needed the help since losing his right arm less than a year ago.
It makes it almost impossible. I was right arm dominant.
Since moving back to his house in Fort Myers, fixing up the place has been a challenge. But on Tuesday, he was feeling pretty optimistic.
I just wanted like a Philly cheesesteak because I'm originally from up north from New Jersey, and it's been so long since I've had like a real Philly cheesesteak.
So he offered to pay for his caretaker's lunch, as well as one of their acquaintances in the house, who offered to drive. Daniel didn't know the man.
But he was providing a ride to go pick up the food, so I was even gonna pay for his meal also.
What happened next terrified him.
When I took the money out to give her money to go pick up the food for us, instantaneously a hand came in and started pulling on the envelope, and I was fighting as best I could. And then I turned to look at him to say, "What are you doing, man?" And there was a gun pointed at my face.
He snatched the money, over $1,000 according to Daniel, then the man took off out the front door, leaving him feeling hopeless.
People don't do something like that unless they have certain issues, and I know I'll never get my money back.
That was Alex Howard with that report. Daniel gave the man's name and a description of his car to deputies, but the case is still under investigation.